You have been knocking, but I won't let you in. You read the sign before. You can't come in.
Well, Tank and the Bangas are letting us into their world with a new album called Red Balloon. And this album has star power from the start with an intro by Wayne Brady.
This is Mr. Daytime Crush, make your mama blush. Mr. Let's Make a Deal, I keeps it real.
Layla Hathaway, Questlove, and local favorites like DJ Soul Sister and Big Freedia are also featured.
Big Freedia was in this very room when we did Big. And when he, it vibrates the room. You just dang free. And that's like, and he's like, I'm warmed up now, Tank. I'm ready to go. You like, dang!
Everything I do is big, chilling that Big Freedia house.
Tank delivers the album in her signature style, which includes moments that show how much of a powerhouse she is vocally.
The visions of the Sony Stevie.
And when it comes to the bars,
my girl Quay think I need a new ticker. Watch all this. Pull out the watch that watch face get big. That's a real ticker. Don't smoke no more, so she pull out the leg. I like her off though now.
And always reminds us of her roots as a poet.
Rat tail comb, stunting gold jean, gold teeth, black men and big feet. I love me some black folk. For they are the people that were made from the darkest parts of the sky.
The style, the beats, the big names are all enough to make this album amazing. But behind the bops, there are some powerful lyrics that tackle topics like race and relationships, and the album critiques society. The song Mr. Bluebell references Bluebell Creamery's 2015 deadly listeria outbreak.
Hey, Mr. Bluebell, with the soft white skin, eager tone and your pretty blue eyes. I'd like to bake a big brown American pie. Grab a chair and let you take a big bite. We'll have a conversation about the FDA.
Like, yeah. Let's not talk about it. Let's not discuss it. This is America's favorite ice cream. Let's keep it moving. It's making money. It's making sense.
Right.
And I didn't like that.
There's chameleon in my cup.
It's basically saying when I grew up, which was very Baptist, and we took our communion religiously, I feel like everybody is doing something different religiously. Nobody's going to church like that no more. And they serve, they do something else all the time. And so communion in my cup is basically representative of what everybody's communion is in this day and age.
You show New Orleans so much love, because at this point you can shoot your videos anywhere, which would be understandable. You root so much of it in New Orleans. Cafe Du Monde, a beautiful tribute to New Orleans. One of my favorite songs on the CD. How often are you guys practicing and playing together?
Maybe like 2 to 3 times a week.
And is that what allows y'all to get on stage and just have such synergy? When y'all are together, it feels almost unpracticed but perfect at the same time.
People say that a lot.
Yeah.
But yeah, we practice.
Yeah.
We practice together. I think that the key is when you practice enough that you can go off the cuff.
Mm-hmm.
Like, come on, we know this song.
Yeah.
And if we do it so many times on tour, I'm the first to tell like Joshua, it's time for something new.
And evolution seems to be just one ingredient in Tank and the Bangas' secret sauce. The band is on the record label Verve Forecast. It's the same record label that John Batiste is on, who of course won big at the Grammys. And wouldn't it be something if Tank and the Bangas are right behind him?
I've definitely been speaking it. It should. And it would be awesome to be underneath the same label and to be right behind another New Orleans person to get it. Because New Orleans deserves its flowers, because we give so much to the world. And we really rarely ask for anything back.
It's time for summer.
You my oak tree. You my misbelief. You my collard green. You the song I sing.